Random walk theory. A guide for investors. The random walk theory is a financial theory that claims stock market prices move in a random manner, making them inherently unpredictable in the short term. The theory suggests that the past movement or direction of the price of a stock, or the overall market, cannot be used to predict its future movement. This challenges the popular notion that technical and fundamental analysis can help investors make superior investment decisions. Origin of the theory. The concept of the random walk theory can be traced back to a book by Burton Malkiel titled A Random Walk Down Wall Street, published in 1973. Malkiel argued that if the market is efficient, then a blindfolded monkey would have as much chance of picking a winning investment as a professional. Key principles. Price reflects all information. At any given time, stock prices reflect all available information. Thus, future price movements are based solely on unforeseen events. Unpredictability. In the short term, stock prices are inherently unpredictable. This unpredictability stems from the rapid and unpredictable nature of news announcements that can affect stock prices. No superior investment strategy. The theory implies that no amount of analysis, be it technical or fundamental, can guarantee superior returns for an investor. In essence, it's as if stock prices take a random walk, independent of past trends. Implications for investors. Efficient market hypothesis, EMH. The random walk theory is closely related to the efficient market hypothesis, which states that it's impossible to beat the market because stock prices already incorporate and reflect all relevant information. Buy and hold strategy. If stock prices are unpredictable in the short term, it might make sense for investors to adopt a long-term buy and hold strategy. This strategy involves buying stocks and holding them for a long time, irrespective of market volatility. Diversification. Given the inherent unpredictability of individual stock prices, diversification becomes crucial. By holding a diverse portfolio of assets, investors can mitigate the risk associated with any single investment. Examples. Tech bubble of the late 1990s. Many tech companies during this period had high valuations despite having no profits. Traditional fundamental analysis might have suggested that these companies were overvalued. However, their prices kept rising until the bubble burst. The random nature of this bubble could be seen as evidence supporting the random walk theory. Financial crisis of 2008. Few predicted the severity and speed of the financial meltdown. The swift downturn, driven by a cascade of unforeseen events, emphasizes the unpredictable nature of stock prices. Criticism. While the random walk theory has its proponents, it also has its fair share of critics. Many argue that there are indeed patterns in stock prices, and skilled investors can identify and exploit these patterns. Warren Buffett, one of the most successful investors of all time, is often cited as evidence against the random walk theory due to his consistent outperformance of the market using fundamental analysis. The random walk theory offers a perspective on the unpredictability of stock prices. While it suggests that stock prices are inherently unpredictable in the short term, it also underscores the importance of long-term investment strategies and diversification. Investors should be aware of this theory, weigh its implications, and decide on an investment strategy that aligns with their beliefs and risk tolerance. If you enjoy our videos, we'd appreciate it if you could like, subscribe, or share. Thank you.